Yeah. Okay, so that first piece was written by one of our own, Braxton Kelly. And if you were here for our concert band concert, we talked about how he won the Best in Show or equivalent for the TWSBDA Solo Ensemble Competition or Composition Competition. That was the piece that he wrote. Yeah, this is Braxton. Come on out here, Braxton. So we are very, very proud of Braxton for doing this. This is the first time we've had someone send something off like that in at least a while. And you did a great job. Thanks. Okay, so there's gonna be very little talking between pieces, first off, because you're not here to hear me talk and no one wants to hear me talk. So for the most part, we're just gonna keep going right on through. You'll see them change up here. And so next up we got Isaiah, if he's ready, playing a little xylophone rag. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
a quick minute here and get jazz band set up. And they're going to take a quick minute and tune. Aiden, can you go to the next slide, please? So I just want to bring your attention to the backside of the program. You're probably used to this spiel by now. But there's a couple of important dates. The big thing for parents is please get involved with the boosters. They do lots of wonderful things for us. They help us immensely, and we need your help to make that organization run successfully. So they meet on the first Monday of every month, except for the months of August, September, and October, which we meet on Tuesdays, because that's when we have rehearsal. I do not have schedules at the door. I forgot. So if you need one, just see one of us, and I can run down to my classroom and grab some. I have some sitting in my classroom. And I think that's all. I'm just going to do the rest of my announcements now so we can just play. I want to say a huge thank you to our administration team. I think Nancy's here for letting us do the things that we do. They're awesome to work with, and we are extremely blessed to have that. That does not happen everywhere, I promise. A lot of these kids have worked really hard at this. This is our kind of way to keep them working throughout the end of the semester so they aren't just sitting in the band room watching movies. We have really pushed hard on this for the last week and a half right after our concert band concert, to get this put together. And this is a lot of fun because you get to see a lot of individuals which sometimes get lost in the full ensemble. We good? Did I stall enough time? Okay, cool. I'm gonna stop talking.
for Kenny. Just Kenny? Cool. Just Kenny. Kenny!
Okay, at least it didn't kill me.
Aiden, that's one.
Yes, it's on.
Thank you.
Questions.
So if you need a schedule, just let me know and run down and grab one. Thank you so much.